Second day ng aming tour. Magko-connecting boat kami. Sana yung aking mga... Boys! Ayan! Yung mga gwardiya. Sana yung dalawa? Saan na yung isa kong gwardiya? Ganda ng panahon eh. Yan, mainit. Magko-connecting boat kami. Yan. Sige daw. Go, let's go.
Salikot tayo.
Sige.
Salikot tayo.
Ayan, punta na kami sa aming
destino. Boy, pag-apat tayo. Yung apat doon po.
Sarap ng ulam nila. Yun.
Dan boy, alalay dyan. Isa dyan, isa dito ha.
Okay. Connecting boat.
Boy, patulong na ako sa dito yan.
Thank you. Good morning! Ayan, nakarating na kami sa aming ano, connecting boat. Si Tepen? Loading ng passenger. Hallo. Ano, parang kompleto na tayo kagad ah. Mas marami tayo ngayon kaysa.
Good morning, everybody!
Good morning!
Alright, okay. Before we go to St. Alan Hopping, also we have a certificate for you know what we're doing, Alan Hopping. By the way, our name of our boat is Devon Zion 3. Alright? We have a Devon Zion 3. Don't forget the name of the boat. Sometimes also they're like that. Others is forgetting the name of the boat and it goes to the other boat. But don't worry. By the way, my name is Chris, and your guide of all day. Also, my partner, Fernando. And also, we have another one guy out there, Elmar. We have three guys to handle you of all day. And also, our captain Michael.
Hey, and Michael.
Also, we have Chef at the back, John. Destination to go. First one we call it the secret. the mess is local, you rent it, be careful, don't close it, because it will lose that. And also we have rules and regulations that you need to follow. First one, don't step into the corals, right? If you step in it, that knoll, you have some marine life under the corals. Of the sea urchin or the stormfish is the crazy one, right? Don't step into the stormfish. Alright? And also, don't touch any marine life. If you see coral or stormfish, don't touch it. It's sensitive. I just want to see it. But my two partners is not sensitive to touch it.
Oh, okay.
You're not allowed to collect any kind of shells, alright? But again, my partner is okay, he's free. It's okay, it's free. Alright, Wendell, yeah, you know Wendell Ramos? This the other one.
Wendell.
Alright, thank you for listening. And yeah, maybe we go 35 or 35 minutes to travel to our first destination. We're going tomorrow. Thank you for listening, Mom, sir. God bless all.